say good morning. So today's a working out day. So I want to show a few more exercises for the hip and the leg, knees. So first, I didn't finish it last time, but lifting up your leg on the side. Then to the other side. Then small squats to the front. Maybe like so short sitting down and then all way and then stretch. Stretch your leg and then different side. And away. And stretch. And stretch. Stretch. It's a good also posture for stretching and to they said in a meditation book, it's posture for women to get their feminine organs. Thank you. That's all for today. Have a great day.